Candiani Denim is based on the three core values: made in Italy, sustainability, and innovation. And this year, it's our 80th anniversary. We started celebrating the heritage of the family, the people. We celebrated innovation. We wanted to celebrate also the third key value, which is sustainability.
Sustainability lately became almost an obsession for the industry. And suddenly I realized that most of the people I was talking to didn't really know what I was talking about. Well, the idea came when I had to talk about transparency at Transformers. When it comes to denim, no one can really see what's behind unless they see it for real. You know, as Alberto Candiani, I wanted to open the doors of my own house. I mean, I was literally raised in here.
Once you talk to the people who have been here, you see their reactions and you see this eye-opening moment where they're like, I did not expect that. I did not know that there were so many questions to ask.
Nobody knows nothing about the treatment in detail. Nobody knows how much waste you are producing.
When you are here and you see numbers, you see how to reduce and how to save water, for example. You completely change your mind. You open your eyes and you understand how to do that.
Candiani Denim is, for me, one of the biggest players in Europe.
They're a lot more open, a lot more transparent than I think any other mill that I know.
I know for a fact that young transparency lives and breathes with Candiani.
So an event like this, to actually demonstrate, to educate even somebody like myself on the nuances of this, it's vital. And I think there needs to be a lot more openness.
The Open Mill Day is not a marketing tool. The Open Mill Day is there to give you tools to understand what we're talking about.
With that knowledge, you can actually try to understand how everyone else is doing it.